Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. This is Chief Gamer Bebe, and right now I'm going to talk about Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl release date. It is officially set at November 19, 2021 this year, and I can't wait. I can't wait for it to release, and I'm going to pre-order maybe Shining Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. And yes, this is my original game. Yeah, I first started Pokemon game. My first Pokemon game is Diamond and Pearl, the original game. And then after that, Black and White. Then I've stopped for a few years. Then I come back with Omega Ruby, Alpha Sapphire, X and Y, Sun and Moon. After that, it goes on Let's Go Pikachu, Let's Go Eevee, and then now it's currently Sword and Shield. And next one, this coming November 19, it will be Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl, the remake version of the original Pokemon Diamond and Pearl. So yeah, even in the anime, it was so OP, overpowered when Ash versus Paul in the final battle 6-on-6 in the Sinnoh League. It was awesome. I mean, I would say that the anime in Pokemon Diamond and Pearl was great, was awesome, and I love this intense battle. Not only just Paul and Ash. I say all the trainers there in the Sinnoh League, in the Sinnoh region, are great. So right now I can't wait for Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl this year to be released. And so tell me, what are your thoughts? What game should I pre-order? Should I pre-order Brilliant Diamond or Shining Pearl, or should I get both? So comment me down below in the comment section. So yeah. Until then, I will just have to wait for it until the release date. So yeah, I don't know how long I can wait, because I'm getting very very excited for it, but I still have to wait for it until the release date. So yeah, for all my gamers, my Pokemon gamers, and everyone around are watching this video, thank you all for watching, because I need to go to work right now. And so yeah, thank you all for watching. So goodbye, and goodbye, bang.